argued for a long time, and it was so hot and muggy and stuff, you know. And I took my clothes off and laid down on the blanket, and Becky took all her clothes off except for panties and bra. And we kept arguing and cussing each other, and finally I just told her what we were going back the next morning in the yard. That was it. That's all I just picked it up off the blanket and brought it around, hit her up and checked it. And she just went over again. I took the panties and the bra off. I had sex with her. It's one of those things that I guess it got to be a part of my life. Had a relationship with her, she was dead. Well, after that, I cut her up and looked in the pieces. Stuck her in three pillows in her head. I dumped the stuff out of the pillows and stuck all over in there except her legs. I guess it's their thighs. And after I put all that in there, I got up and broke them back out in the field a little bit, you know. 2 weeks later, I came back to bury Becky, and I went over and buried one bag of her remains, and they were buried there at the tree.